In today's video, I'm going to teach you how to share your Google Tasks. Google Tasks is a handy tool for organizing your daily to-do lists, projects, and even collaborative efforts. But what happens when you want to share these organized lists with someone else? Perhaps you're collaborating on a project, or simply want to keep someone in the loop with your ongoing tasks? Well, that's exactly what we'll cover today. To start, you'll want to go to Taskboard, which is a desktop app for Google Tasks. Taskboard provides a seamless way to manage and optionally share your tasks with others. Open your preferred web browser and type in taskboard.com in the address bar to get started. Once you're there, you'll see that the interface is neatly organized and user-friendly. Now, once you have your tasks board open, you'll notice the three dots located on your screen. These dots are an indicator of additional options. By clicking on these three dots, you'll gain access to more functionalities that are available for your task lists, including sharing options. It's much like finding hidden treasures just beneath the surface. Once you've clicked on the three dots, look for the option that says Share List. Clicking this allows you to enable sharing options for your specific list. This feature is especially useful for those managing tasks with colleagues or family members who may be living in different locations or working remotely. It's a great way to ensure that everyone involved has access to the same information and can contribute or follow along as needed. After clicking on Share List, you'll see an option to Copy Link. What this does is generate a direct URL link. This link can be shared with anyone you want to have access to your Google Tasks. By copying the link, you create a way to easily distribute the task list without having to manually input email addresses or other contact details. Once you have the link, you can share it through email, messaging apps, or any other communication tool you prefer. This way, the recipient can simply click on the link to view the shared tasks. And there you have it. Just by following these simple steps, you can successfully share your Google Tasks with others. Whether for business, family projects, or any shared responsibility, this feature makes collaboration straightforward and efficient. Do check out Taskboard for more organization tools, and feel free to explore other functionalities it might offer to further streamline your task management. Thank you for watching, and happy sharing!